Hello, welcome. Hope you're doing well. My name is Avi. Today I'm going to talk about honesty as a practice. So I think honesty is something that can be challenging for us, mostly because there seems to be rewards in being dishonest sometimes, penalties for telling the truth. One thing to get straight is telling the truth doesn't mean that I need to always say everything. I've noticed myself, there's many times just by not speaking at all that I can navigate situations. I don't need to say something that isn't true, and I don't need to say what the truth is. I can just not speak at all, almost as if silence is my best friend. But honesty is something that goes really deep, and making the decision to be honest or not is an important decision to make. To take the time and say, well, am I going to set the intention to be honest? Or do I feel that it's going to be better for me to not tell the truth? From my experience overall, life works out a lot better when I'm honest. There might be some situations where I don't get that short-term gain thing that I wanted to get because I was honest. But overall, quality of my life, how my soul feels much better. I feel healthier. It's as if I'm getting clean by being honest, being genuine. And on a deeper level too, I think that our honesty is what we have to offer other people the most. I find that we are experiencing very similar things all the time. What I'm going through, you're going through. Not always, but many times. And when I hear someone else really sharing what's happening for them inside, right away there's value in that for me. By realizing that, you know, I've set the intention to be as vulnerably honest as possible, as an act of service, that other people will really benefit if I can express who and what I am. It's hard to see sometimes. It feels scary to share this truth. What is someone else going to think about me if I tell them what's actually happening inside? It's frightening. But, right, going out on the limbs is where the fruit is. And I found it such an incredible experience to share those things that maybe I was scared to share in the past. And I can feel the effect that they're having. So I encourage you to investigate. How do you feel when you're vulnerably honest? How do you feel when you said something that wasn't true and maybe got that thing that you wanted in that moment, but then later on maybe didn't feel so good about it? I don't know. It's hard. Like I said, I think it's art. I wish you well in creating the art of your life. Feel free to check in, ask questions if you'd like to talk more about honesty, and I'll see you next time.